Hello friends, so here we have to prove that cosec theta minus sin theta is equal to cos theta into cot theta. Now if you will see the left hand side, then on left hand side we have two trigonometric ratios, that is cosec and sine, whereas on right hand side we have a different trigonometric ratios, that is cos and cot. Then how to get the value? So the basic idea is, whenever you have the different angles on both sides, it is always convenient to convert everything into sine and cos and then solve it. So what I'll do is, I'll start from left hand side. On left hand side, I'll convert all the trigonometric ratios in terms of sine theta and cos theta, and then we'll simplify it and let's prove that it is equal to cos theta into cot theta. So here I'll say, therefore LHS, that is left hand side, is equal to cosec theta minus sine theta. So now, as I said, I'll convert everything into sine and cos. So cosec, we know that it is 1 upon sine theta minus sine theta as it is. So here I am applying the formula of cosec theta, which is 1 upon sine theta. Now here we can do the cross multiplication. So we'll get 1 minus sine square theta upon sine theta. So now how to solve from here? So for that, guys, always observe the right hand side. So on right hand side we want cos theta into cot theta. So can I say that we want cos theta into, now cot is cos upon sine. So what I am doing is, I am also visualizing the right hand side in terms of sine and cos. So on right hand side, if I'll convert everything into sine and cos, then I should get cos into cos theta by sine theta. It means it is cos square theta upon sine theta. Okay. So out of that, in the denominator, we want sine theta, and we already got sine theta in the denominator. But in the numerator, we want cos square theta. And to get cos square theta from 1 minus sine square theta, we have a formula. Now what is the formula? So the formula is sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So from here we can say that cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sine square theta. So I can substitute this 1 minus sine square theta as cos square theta upon sine theta. So guys, to get the answer, I'll convert this cos square theta as cos theta into cos theta. So cos theta one separately, and I'll take 1 cos theta with the sine theta, and then cos theta as it is, and cos upon sine is cot. So here I'll say it is cot theta, and it is equal to your right hand side. So here we have proved that cosec theta minus sine theta equal to cos theta into cot theta by converting all the trigonometric ratios in terms of sine theta and cos theta. Thank you.